Hey!
Puny footsteps. The putrid smell of mortality. Another traitor. Or a wayward child in need of suckling. Tell me, who dares disturb the one true king's solitude? Speak or lose your tongue. Then return from whence you came, while you still have limbs to carry you. I have spoken. Take your leave now. You dare insult me with your presence once more? Such is the price of my mercy. A price I shall not suffer again. This act has proven either your ignorance or your desire to serve your king. Either way, service is your only option, aside from the sting of a freshly carved pike. Which will it be? So be it. Make your peace, filthy mortal. But first, your death may wait a moment. Now that I look closer, there, upon your putrid person, an ill-gotten crown. That you would appear before me equipped as such speaks to insolence beyond the likes of even the savage Fae! Such insolence comes at a price! Death and agony, rot and decay! That is all your puny future holds now, mortal! Come! I shall not sully my throne with your unworthy blood! You are but a drop in my rain of blood, a lost whisper in the echo of eternity. Return to the nothingness from whence you came!
Thank you.
Hello.